Sahmat doesn't really have a mission statement. Since it was formed in this very informal, ad hoc manner,
it was just completely fascinating and also a bit confusing because, you know, you almost saw the who's who of Indian arts.
For the day-to-day functioning of Sahmat, everybody is a member of Sahmat.
One thing which I enjoy is 15 of us eating together.
We meet whenever we are planning a program. There was a long time when we met every Thursday.
It basically stood for progressive ideals.
Almost all the artists would say we are leftists of different kinds.
You know, values of egalitarianism, social harmony, religious harmony particularly.
I think what Sahmat has been able to do to all of those people who have been part of Sahmat, it has broadened our visions and deepened our understanding of our own culture.
I think that there are historical moments when cultural histories are written, that yes, there was a moment and people came together because there was tragic assault on democracy or modern values, etc.
If you see the Black Book, what we call the Black Book, this has in effect what you could call a mission statement. We, the artist community of India, are deeply pained by the growth of communalism which has assumed unprecedented proportions in recent days.
Individually, you can fight your own battles. Yes, true. But I think with sharing, you could fight for even larger battles.
All artistic endeavor in India, both traditionally and in contemporary times, has been exemplary in upholding values of secularism and cultural pluralism.
The creative process has always been pluralistic. We have had Hindu masters who have taught Muslim students, and we have had Muslim masters who have taught Hindu students. All of these have always been joint efforts of the people.
We increasingly feel that we can no longer be silent spectators to the destruction of these values which have sustained our thoughts and endeavor.
And I think that the collective nature of Sahmat gave me certain kinds of confidence to do work which are historical, political, in different ways.
We wish to emphasize the paramount importance of peace and appeal to the nation's conscience to rise above this tide of hatred and violence.
There are these spaces that the creative communities have been able to negotiate and create for themselves, which need to be defended and protected.
Well, you know what? In my mind, that there is a Sahmat allows me freedom of expression in my work. It's very important. There is always Sahmat.
It runs as a quiet presence. And when things happen, when there are moments or statements to be made, then we are a presence.
Sahmat keeps me quite young. Despite growing old, I feel quite young. So, you know, that's hope enough for me.
Thank you.